something on her stomach. So she waited about 2 or 3 days. She waited 2 or 3 days.
Oh, Namara and Nakunga.
I went to hospital. After going there,
we were talking,
and the doctor told her,
oh, you saw that
the baby,
Jiwan,
has moved in the womb.
And Janita was in
the stomach. So the doctor said, that is air topic.
And so the Bagama, which was a topic.
So the doctor don't know what to do.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
It is my prayer that I'll see him again. So after the conference, they want me to go to another place. But I met the man over there. And I saw the doctor and I was with Chimuru.
I
let this man come to my place.
Now,
so the lady came to me and told me,
then all of a
sudden,
I'm back here.
I'm putting fork upon my head.
My tabernacle.
And I heard the Lord say, declare. Because in Acts chapter 3,
the Bible said,
Peter and John
were
going to the temple. And a certain man sitting at the gate begging. Listen to me. The gate has a name.
But
the man doesn't have name. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And the Bible said, look at us. Money, I don't have it. But in the name of Jesus, I declare, stand up and walk. And Peter, the man walked.
I
started jumping. So I got up. The oil fell upon my tabernacle. The oil fell upon my head. And I said, listen to me.
Please.
And yet by this time, anything
Many pastors.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Amen.
Amina.
Amina.
As we are about to close,
ngatuna tero kumaliza.
I want you to say this.
Chakari ugele.
Say, Father.
Gamba tada.
Whatever.
Buricho.
Whatever laws.
Buricho. Nate na filu.
L-A-W-S. Yes.
Okay. Buriteka. Buri mateka bona.
Say, Father.
Gamba tada.
Whatever laws.
Buri mateka bona.
You have to suspend.
God no kuko kusanya.
To keep me.
Oyoko shore.
My miracle.
Okupe chamelo chans.
Suspend it now.
Mukana kasikimze kati. Ya, mukambe nti kuliteka waliwo amateeka agakolebwa obasengaawo n'agamba tolizaala oli n'agamba tolikulaakulana kati mu budde buno ogamba nti taata kuliteeka lyonna oba bantu namina oba bakola ki kyonna buno obudde bivaawa nfuna ekyamagero kyange ogenda kyogera nate gamba taata bulikyo
You have to suspend.
We are not good
job. Today I give you my
memory. You are going to
suspend it
now.
He will obey you. He will obey you. Because when the humanity, when the divinity visits the humanity,
my God, oh, wakatona, wabusi sinkana, chikula tafejomu.
The law of nature,
chikula submits, chikunama.
The law
eri echikula
of divinity
echeku uliza enkola ya wakatonga bwesi sinkana enkola ya mibili chafe ola yensi enkola yensi era ya mibili chafe efundamira enkola ya wakatonga
so this hour
kati mukasera
divinity
kati enkola ya
mibili the humanity
ezo kufundamira enkola ya mibili
Oh.
Yes. Yeah, we know it.
Come on. The fire, please
come. Come on, worshipers, come.
Let the south
Yes.
Change.
Choose.
Our lifestyle. Lord Jesus.
Yes.
Lord Jesus.
Yes.
Lord Jesus.
Yes.
Bless us. Bless us. Let this blessing lead us in our going out. Let
that
blessing go with us.
Let it us
in our coming in.
Let
the blessing of God rest upon us.
Thank you.